Yo, what is good with y'all? We are back with another video, and today I'm gonna be bringing y'all, what is this, our second snipe video, snipe challenge of the year. I think the first one was the silver filter, which was an L, but hey, we'll be back, I promise you. But we gonna be doing it. Hey, it was right on the screen, look at it. Heat checks. So heat checks packs just dropped. I might be a little bit late on this, but I've wanted to do it because heat check cards are actually kind of expensive, some of them, and people be throwing up for anything because they really just don't care. Sometimes they need that quick MT. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a 1 hour heat check filter only snipe challenge. So before we get into this, make sure you go on there, slap that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I think we 18 subs from 1400. So if you're new, 17, make sure I hit that like button. This is sub button, mate. And hey Siri, set a timer for 1 hour. There we go. So I'll be back with y'all with clips when we get snipes. Yeah. You guys, we got our first snipe. Big W if you ask me. And hopefully it sells for a lot. We'll see what happens. Oh, yup, y'all. Quick little Jonas Valanciunas for the low. You know the vibes. I almost choked. Oh my God. Antonio Blakeney, anybody else? This filter's hot right now. Oh my God. Back to back like that. That's the U2K. Anybody else? That's it. Oh my God. Somebody just gave him $100. Oh. Hold up. Sorry, Nade. I just got a coaster sent to the couple for $14.50. Somebody just donated Nade $100. But that's not us, so we'll be there one day. Yeah. Oh, quick little JJ Barea. I do not know if that's good, but yeah. Patrick Mills for 2,000. Bro, this filter, no one's on this filter. Oh, another one. I don't know if these are good, but I'm grabbing them all. I'm grabbing them all. Give me some more. Come on. Give me another one. Give me another one. Big Caruso. Someone would take Caruso, huh? The best one out of all of them. Any more? That's three in a row. One more refresh. Is that it? Oh, another one. Oh, wait, he's cheap. Nah, I don't want that. I think that's it. Let's give it two more. One. Two. Alright. I think that's it for that. But what? How much time we got left? Oh. Never mind. Yuta Watanabe. Ooh. It's hot right now. We got 30 minutes left. And we just ended the first half of Big W. Okay. I see it, 2K. I see it. Alright, y'all, so we put a couple cards up already, but this is what we've gotten in the first 30 minutes. Kostas, JJ, Patty Mills, Jackson Hayes, Eric Pascal, and Yuta Watanabe. I'm about to take a minute to put these up, though, so hopefully they can sell by the end of the video. You feel me? Yeah. So, JJ, I don't even want to. Let's see. $27.50. Y'all just back with y'all when we put everything up. Alright, y'all. We got everything up right now. We're about to start the second. Oh, we already passed. We got 27 minutes left. I'll just leave these here and redeem them at the end. This filter hasn't been that bad if we're being 100. Hasn't been that bad. That is four. Let's see. 2,500. No, I was on 2,250. Yeah, this filter is not that bad if we're being honest. It's not that bad. Alright, y'all. So, we're down to 15 minutes. No cap. This shit's been dry. This last 30 minutes. Oh, never mind. Something for $13.50? As soon as I say something, huh? That's crazy. Anything else? Yeah, but y'all, we coming in on 15 minutes left. I want to check if all my things so let's see. One more refresh. Ooh, a couple of them sold. I'm about to put this Chris Chioza up. Let's see. Is that how you say his last name? I have no idea. Chris Chioza. All right, buddy. Where you at? So, why isn't he popping up? Okay, team Rockets. Had to pause my son's video real quick. Sorry, Logic. What position he? Probably a point guard. He looked pretty damn short. Okay, he was 3,200. So I'm guessing like 3,000. I'll just throw him up there for 3,000. He's pretty cheap. One of the cheaper ones. Not bad if you ask me. Still a little bit of profit. But from here on out, we got 15 more minutes to go. Let's check everything. Yeah, we got a little bit of MT right here. You know the vibes. And yeah, let's get right back in the filter. Wait. Let me just get my filter set, then I'll cut the clip. Watch this. All right, we good. All right, y'all. So we're coming in on 5 minutes. The second half hasn't been as good as the... Every time I say it, bro, something good pops up. Oh, my goodness. Harry Giles, he checked for 1550. It took like 5 minutes to finally see a snipe, but it's whatever. I'm not even tripping. We're coming up on five, I think, exactly right now. Yeah. So hopefully this will clean up before the end. Maybe like two more snipes. Hopefully get lucky. Yup. See what happens. Ooh. I mean, 1900 should have at least made like 1,000 MT on that, right? I think so. Hopefully. Coming up on 30 seconds. We're just gonna ride this last 30 seconds out. No homo. Hopefully some will pop up. None's popped up since that Emil Jefferson, which was like 2 minutes ago. But let's see. 15 seconds. If something pops up right now and I get it, I'll give away a code. Nah, I'm just playing with y'all. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, one more refresh. I know I'm like we're cheating, but yeah, that's tough. All right, well, that's the end. This is everything we got in the past. The last like 10 minutes, we got these. I'm gonna throw these up right now, and hopefully I'll have everything in the auction in like 10 minutes. Yeah. All right, y'all, so almost everything sold. These aren't selling though. So I wanna do the math. So we started with 160,000 MT. So let's just redeem all this. Hopefully, a W would be if we got like 180. If we get to 180, well, that would be a W. All right, let's see. Right here, we should be at like 170, I'm guessing. After all this, maybe like 165. Okay, 165 on the dot. So I'm gonna do the math and see what happens when we sell all these. I can just do it right now. Watch this. 3, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 3, 13 plus another 3, 16. Let's call that 3. Just call it 3 for the tax. 19, 22, 25. So we'll get 25K out of this. Oh, that's a dub. We'll be at 190. We'd be at 190 MT. So we would have made 30K in 1 hour. For a heat check filter, that's a W. That's a W. So after all of the sales, we'll be at 1,990,000 MT. That's what I like to hear. That's a W. Okay, this was our first. It was like a midway W film. It's not one of those filters where you can get one snipe and then it just goes all the way up unless you literally get Giannis, who is probably the most expensive heat check in the game. So, yeah, my standards, I'm calling that a dub. Wow. So, with that being said, man, if y'all enjoyed this snipe filter video, make sure y'all go down there, slap that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Let me know what filter we should do next. I'm thinking maybe the 500-500 filter. Or like the low ball filter, you feel me? This one right here. I fuck with this filter. So they go like 650. Yeah, we'll probably do that one next. We'll see what happens. But with that being said, if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure to go down there, slap that like button. Subscribe if you're new. We like 17 subs for 1,400, man. Yeah, do what you can do. That being said, did I say the outro yet? Oh. Hope you have a good rest of your day or your night, depending on when you're watching this. And I'm out. Peace.